Someday when my last line is written, someday when I draw my last breath, when my last words on earth have been spoken, and my lips are sealed in death, don't look on my cold form in pity. Don't think of me as one dead. It'll just be the house I once lived in. My spirit by then will have fled. I'll have finished my time here allotted, but I won't be in darkness alone. I will have heard from heaven the summons to come on home.
Good morning. I'm here to welcome you to Sunday at Wheatland. I'll tell you more about the next few hours of programming after sharing some housekeeping information. And if you've been viewing the last couple of days, a lot of this will sound familiar to you. First of all, if you've made it this far, you've already figured out that you need to have liked and followed the Wheatland Music Organization's Facebook page and or subscribed to the Wheatland Music Organization's YouTube channel. And once you've done that and also set notifications and turned on notifications, and I'm talking like I'm really a techie and clearly I'm not, but hopefully you are, that will allow you to access the separate sets of music that will make up the next few hours of programming. Also, the Wheatland Music Organization is more than happy to accept donations, and information about how to do that should be displayed on the screen as well as in the chats that go along with the two different social media streams. Hey, a couple of announcements that I don't need to make this weekend. I'm not aware, as I look around at the Wheatland site, that there are any cars blocking fire lanes. And I don't think there are any missing coolers, at least not out here. Something that would be happening on Sunday morning that we're not able to do is the annual kids telling of jokes. And I did managed to gather one joke from a child that I would like to share with you, and I hope that you back in your homes will laugh just as hard as if I was a 10-year-old child telling this joke. The joke is, why did the student eat her homework? And the answer is, because her teacher told her it was a piece of cake. Just as good. So we're starting things out with the Gospel Hour, which is a long Wheatland tradition. It's been going on for many, many years. It's been my favorite part of the weekend just about every year, and I'm sure that's true for other people besides me. This compilation of Gospel Hours will feature a number of mainstays from years' worth of Wheatland Gospel Hours, including Frank Youngman, Peter Madcat Ruth, Mark Shrock, Mary Sue Wilkinson, and the Shrock Brothers. There will also be some historic audio from the 1980s featuring folks like Jeff Rose and the late, great Dave Raffenaud, along with not one but two versions of Amazing Grace. The couple of sets of music after that are audio only from the Our Front Porch archives. And again, big thanks to John Scheffler and Dan Bracken and a host of other people over the years who edited and worked on that program. We're very happy to have that material to share with you this weekend. We'll be sharing a set from 1985 of music by Dewey Balfa, the Cajun legend, one of many who've appeared on the Wheatland stage, and someone that we really enjoyed listening to. His band at that time featured himself on fiddle, Kevin Wimmer on fiddle, Tony Balfa on guitar, and Steve Riley on accordion. I always have loved a remark that was attributed to Dewey about preserving culture by maintaining the roots, in other words, the foundations and the branches, new directions that a culture and music might go into. And Wheatland continues to preserve the branches of Cajun music and other types of music. This year, We would have had on our stage Dewey's granddaughter, Amelia Powell, and her dad, Dewey's former son-in-law, Dirk Powell, along with the great Cajun band Racines, whose members include Steve Riley and Kevin Wimmer. So it'll be great to hear Dewey Balfa again. That set will be followed by a set of music from Celtic Whizbang's Nacabre Fay, a band that performed on our front porch in 1983, and the members of that band included Patrick O'Gorman on Highland Pipes and Irish Flute, Greer Coppins on Highland Pipes, Bombard and Tin Whistle, Dick Marai on guitar, Trevor Ferrier on hand drums, and Highland Snare Drum. And it's worth mentioning that shortly after this performance on our front porch, or was it at Wheatland? It was at Wheatland, and our front porch broadcast it. They began calling themselves Rare Air, and that was the name they used for the rest of their career. So it's going to be a great morning of music, and without further ado, let's get the day started with the Wheatland Gospel Hour. Thanks, everybody.
Good morning. Let's pray together. O living God, creator of the universe, source of light and love and laughter, we stop in your presence and give you thanks. We thank you for the many gifts that you have given us, our friends, this music, this movement in dance, this language, this wonder. We thank you, O living God. As we walked below your stars last night, we heard the heavens singing your glory. Help us do the same today. Help us see you in each person we meet. Give us courage to build a world with peace and justice. Help us, O living God, sustain your creation. We give you thanks and praise. Amen.
Savior first arrived, and the glory of his resurrection shone. And they say the birds shall gather over on the other shore, and the roller's called up yonder, I'll be there. When the roller is called up yonder, when the roller is called up yonder. When When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound, time will be no more, and morning breaks and turns bright and fair.
Yeah.
Hey everybody, it's Mary Sue and Mark. Happy Wheatland!
Happy Wheatland, y'all. 1, 2, 3.
There are many people who say they're Christians, live like Christians on the seventh day. But from Monday morning till the coming Sunday, they will fight their neighbor all along the way. Oh, you don't love God if you don't love your neighbor, if you gossip about him, never have mercy. He gets into trouble and you don't try to help him. You don't love your neighbor, then you don't love God. In the Holy Bible, read the book of Matthew, the 18th chapter from the 22nd verse. Jesus plainly tells us that we must have mercy. There's a special warning in the 35th verse. Oh, you don't love God if you don't love your neighbor, if you gossip about her, if you never have mercy, if she gets into trouble and you don't try to help her. You don't love your neighbor, then you don't love God.
Pick it, Mark.
God in heaven, and you've but to love him if you want salvation and a home on high. But if you say you love him and you hate your neighbor, you don't have religion, you just told a lie. Oh, you don't love God if you don't love your neighbor, if you gossip about him, if you never have mercy, if he gets into trouble and you don't try to help him. You don't love your neighbor, then you don't love God.
What's that?
You don't love your neighbor, then you don't love God.
And that's the truth right there.
Hello, everybody. My name is Peter Madcat Ruth. And I'd like to play a song for you called Would They Love Him Down in Shreveport, written by Bobby Braddock. If they saw him riding in, long hair flying in the wind, would they love him down in Shreveport today? If they heard he was a Jew and a Palestinian too, would they love him down in Nashville today? If they saw him talk with ease to the junkies, whores, and thieves, would they love him out in Wichita today? Would the rich man think it's funny if he said, give up your love of money? Would they love him out on Wall Street today? If he made wine from the water, gave it to their sons and daughters, What would the folks in Salt Lake City say if he talked of brotherhood while he walked their neighborhoods? Would they love him out in Boston today? Call him crazy and send him on his way. If he walked right into your town today, would you laugh and call him crazy and send him on his way? If he walked right into your town today.
Well, here's one, comes from Washington Phillips, singing of Washington Phillips. Wanna tell you people it's a natural fact, each man don't understand the Bible alike, and that's all. I tell you that's all. But you better have Jesus, I'll tell you that's all. Denominations ain't got a right to fight, they ought to go on and treat each other right, and that's all. I'll tell you that's all. But you better have Jesus, I'll tell you that's all. Tell me, Jesus. It's right to stand together, it's wrong to stand apart, but none shall enter heaven but the pure of heart, and that's all. I tell you that's all, but you better have Jesus, I'll tell you that's all. Well, the African Methodists, they believe that you can't get to heaven unless you wash your feet, and that's all. I tell you that's all. Have Jesus, I'll tell you that's all. Well, the Southern Baptists, they believe the same, don't you know that a thing is a name, and that's all. I'll tell you that's all. Oh, but you better have Jesus, I'll tell you that's all. Play one, Jesus alive. Well, you can go to your college, you can go to your school, but if you ain't got Jesus, you're an educated fool, and that's all. I tell you, that's all. But you better have Jesus, I tell you, that's all. But you better have Jesus, I tell you, that's all. But you better have Jesus, I tell you, that's all. Woo! There you go. Happy gospel sing Wheatland Wednesday or Monday, Sunday morning, Wednesday. The morning, that's all I was trying to say. Morning. All right.
Bright morning stars are rising. Bright morning stars are rising. Bright morning stars are rising. Day is a breaking in my soul. Oh, where are our dear fathers? Oh, where are our dear fathers? They're down in the valley a-praying. Day is a-breaking in my soul. Oh, where are our dear mothers? Oh, where are our dear mothers? They've gone to heaven a-shouting. Day is a-breaking in my soul. Bright morning stars are rising. Bright morning stars are rising. Bright morning stars are rising. Day is a-breaking in my soul.
Peace, everybody. Peace and love.
12 gates to the city. Hallelujah. Talking now. Yes, I mean it now. Well, I'm telling the truth. Well, there's 12 gates to the city. Hallelujah. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's make it to the city. Whoa, we're gonna make it to the city. 12 gates to the city. Hallelujah. You can look for me in the west. Look for me in the east. Look for me in the north. Look for me in the south. I'll be smack dab in the middle of the city. Hallelujah. Yeah.
Well, if you see my mother there, tell her this for me. Tell him I'm my way to the city, hallelujah. Whoa, oh, what a beautiful city now. 12 girls to the city, hallelujah.
You're singing along with us. Let your light shine.
One, two, three.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. My daily work, I'm gonna let it shine. In my daily work, I'm gonna let it shine. In my daily work, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Free of fear and hate, I'm gonna let it shine. Free of fear and hate, I'm gonna let it shine. Free of fear and hate, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine.
the more inclusive gospel songs that I know.
Yes, that's right.
From a great band called I Am a Tattoo. They're one of their many recordings called Could Worms Have Done This to My Child? So here's my other gospel contribution. Jesus is you, and you are Jesus. Whether your feet are big or small, or if your nose is full of sneezes, he is you. You are him, as bright as the morning breezes. Just remember that Jesus is you, and you are Jesus. Thick and thin of it, through the lion's den of it. When the stormy winds do blow, it's hard to keep your candle lit. When the sky is gray and it is not blue, just remember that Jesus is you, and you are Jesus. Oh, Jesus is you, and you are Jesus. Whether your feet are big or small, or if your nose is full of sneezes, he is you. You are him, as bright as the morning breezes. Just remember that Jesus is you, and you are Jesus. Play one. When you're out on the ocean and the storm begins to blow, and the lighthouse ain't working cause the lighthouse keeper didn't pay his bill, watch out for them sharks and for them barracuda. Just remember that Buddha's you, and you are Buddha. Oh, Buddha is you, and you are Buddha. And you don't even meditate, and you don't eat health food, and you don't chant no mantras. All you say is doo-da, doo-da. Just remember that Buddha's you, and you are Buddha. Oh, Jesus is you, and you are Jesus. Whether your feet are big or small, or if your nose is full of sneezes, he is you. You are him, as bright as the morning breezes. Just remember that Jesus is you, and you are Jesus.
He tells me I am his own.
dog crawling on my nose that whole time.
On Sunday morning, gospel sing. Most of us are crawling out of bed after having been up all night to participate in this for many, many years. And I know many of you are the same way. It's one of the sets of music that you don't like to miss. Some of our best friends have come and gone and passed from doing during this time, but those of us that are still here are going to keep singing for all of us. So here's one, sort of my hope and prayer for at least myself. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Spend my whole lifetime in a world full of sunshine. Found excuses for not hanging around. Squandered emotion in the slightest of notion. The first easy loving I found. But soon all the good times, the gay times, the play times, like colors run together and fade. So Lord, if you're listening, touch me and hold me. Keep me from blowing away.
Thank you.
drift so far away, it can barely be seen. When the curtain's closing in, and this feels like the real end, put your faith in love, put your faith in love, put your faith in love, all you need is love, all it takes is love, in the end.
Miss you, Wheatland.
Happy Wheatland, y'all.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. But now child that saved a wretch like me. Oh, I once was lost, but now I am found. Was blind, but
life, there's trouble in every turn. The darkness on the left and the right, and sorrow about his turn. Searching vain to find the dock,
I'm living in the world below.
Anchored to a solid rock.
When I get home,
when I get home,
Saint Peter gonna call my name.
Hallelujah.
When I get home, ain't nothing gonna be the same. The sun gonna shine,
he shines upon
his throne.
There'll be saints in heaven.
Shouting
trying and you're never gonna find you
heading on the ground.
Get a good book and take a look inside. Will you
be humbled down?
Well, I haven't got a lot that I call mine
while living in the world below.